What's up guys, it's Anthony, and for today's video, I want to start on my Christmas videos. Now, I know all the YouTubers doing the Vlogmas and everything like that, but my lifestyle didn't change, so I got inspired by watching all of Alice Moore's Lush videos, when she went to Lush headquarters and all that. So I want to do a segment for the first year of me doing YouTube, 25 days of Lush. So I bought literally 13 items from Lush. I went from paycheck to paycheck to paycheck. And I'm not gonna say how much it is, you guys. If you Lushies, you know how expensive Lush is. So I'm gonna do a Lush each day before Christmas, since it is in 2 weeks. Pen and any notebook. So I'm just gonna tell you guys like what's gonna be in the video like each day. Like it's not gonna be very that organized, it's just whatever I got in my bag. Bath bombs. Yeah, bath bombs, jelly bombs, bubble bars, luxury bath melts. What else? Oh, shower cream. But it's a limited edition naked shower cream, which I'll probably show you it. And all the other stuff I have that I'm not gonna put in the video since it is for my face and not for the bath. And I have shower jellies. Oh, face and body cleanser. I got the limited edition face and body cleanser Christmas. This is not gonna be here once Christmas is over. So yeah, that's it. Show you the things I got that I'm not gonna do because it's not really bath related. Okay guys, that's all I have. So I have, first thing is the shower jelly. It's a Santa Belly. I mixed this last year, so I had to get it. There you go, Santa's belly, which it has all the gold glitter in there. Ah! I literally spilled it. Oh my. But guys, it looks prettier. Look at it. Guys, it looks pretty when it fell. Because when it was in there, you know, it wasn't completely on there. But it smells like apples and Christmas desserts and food, so I guess I love it. Bon Chunol, that's what I'm saying, I can't pronounce things. This is the face and body cleanser. It has seaweed around it. Ah, I dropped it again. It has seaweed, cranberries, raspberries, all that good. And this is the limited edition naked bath gel. It's I need to look at my handy dandy notebook. I forgot. Let's go down the line. Oh yeah. It's Santa's Christmas. So I didn't buy it last year for Christmas, and this is it. I really like it, you know, weird as fuck. But I got my camera. It's waterproof, so I'm gonna record it going off. The bath bomb going off, so I don't know how this is gonna go, but let's try. Oh look, that's nice. I really love the blue. It broke, look. It has pink in it, oh my god. Guys, it doesn't matter how often I go to Lush, I always amazed by it. What they told me, I like to crush it with my hands as if I'm Shrek and Hulk. And I like to rub it in my palms, just rub my hands with it, make it a little bit more soft. But one time I got too into it and I did it so much that I cut myself twice. So I hope you liked that one, guys. If you did, please don't forget to like, subscribe. Make sure you turn on my post notifications so every time you notify every time I post a video. And my social media has been linked down below. And don't forget to dance, love, smile.